And in just the last 2 hours, the Supreme Court makes another significant ruling, siding with a Washington State high school football coach in his right to pray on the field after games. It was a victory for the coach, who claimed the school district violated his religious freedom by telling him he couldn't pray publicly. The decision could lead to more acceptance of religious expression at public schools.